machine messed up, so I'm going to reboot it.
That's wrong one.
All right. How many tries? 11 tries on the toy chest. So in this episode of Captain Namco versus Toy Chest, we got 11 tries. Hey, let's go for this football over here. So I got one loss from here. Let's go for that money ball back here. Actually, no. Let's go for the screen spike ball. Oof, two losses. And again, that's three. It's going to keep flipping out. Okay. Try for this football again. Get in there. That was a good spot. That's four. So I got seven tries here. Excuse me. I don't know about this ball. Never.
Losses.
It's up there in the air, so let's see what's gonna happen. Perfect. There's one. I want this thing football, but I don't know if I can actually physically get the claw to pull it up or not. No, it's... not in a good spot. That ball is definitely not in a good spot. I just... hit this green ball. Nah. I need to get some wins. This is crazy. See if I can't get that ball. Eh. I don't know which ball I want to get. See, it's not even... only one win out of 11 tries. That's bad. One, it's going to be 1 in 10 if I don't win anything anymore. I'm off. What the freak? This is episode 84, by the way. And the claw keeps stabbing. Got it. Ah! I had that. Alright. One time out of 11 tries. So 1 in 10. Thanks for watching.